my freshman year, when he was a sophomore, he played corner. And, you know, my sophomore year, his junior year, he moved the receiver. And then from here on, it's just the rest is history.
I mean, it shows where we left off at. It shows that we didn't lose touch at all. And all we're going to do is grow from there. To catch six of his touchdown passes in high school and to keep the numbers going in college. And in his first year here, and that shows how much potential we have and how much better we're gonna get.
I think it starts like day one yesterday, and I thought we came out with a fire, but you know, us progressing each and every day, you know, after practice working on routes that we just need to work on, and you know, there's little things that's gonna make us, a great team in the fall. So you know, I'm really looking forward to every day coming out with a fire and with a passion, you know, energy, and you know, wanting to be out here and really progressing every day.
Coming from New Orleans in high school and playing, you know, against the top people, they really prepared us to come to college to play against, you know, the top people in our conference and everything like that. And all we gotta do is just keep on doing, practicing every day hard, working extra like we do, just to so we could be at the top.
I mean, it's like natural. You know, I know his timing, I know what he's done on routes and stuff, but you know, I expect that from JP, and I really, you know, he really runs his routes great, and he really works on his, you know, the little things, and that's what makes him, you know, a top receiver for us. Coming from Rummel, you know, being in a big stage, a 5A, you know, football team like Rummel, you know, a big crowd every game, and then coming from here, you expect the big crowd, and you want to play in those type of situations, you know. Coming from New Orleans, being at Thibodeau now, it's really been a good ride, and I really represent this state well, and I really appreciate the opportunity Coach Rebo gave me.
He always put the ball where it's supposed to be, and it makes the game fun. It makes it easy for me.
What do you think about all these Rummel guys getting all the attention?
I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I respect them, but I don't like it. It sucks. Why? Why Rummel? He know it. You see him? You see him? You hear it? $2,600 all day. All day, all night. Purple. You dig? Let him know.
He lost it?
Leonard Fournette was the top guy, but when it counted, we won.